Imagine a snake, not just any snake. Imagine a snake longer than a bus, heavier than a car. This is Titanoboa. This is a predator that could swallow a human whole. No escape, no second chances. Just the crushing grip of the largest snake to ever slither across the earth. Could you imagine coming face to face with this monster? Its scales shimmer in the dappled sunlight. Its tongue flickers, tasting the air. Its eyes, cold and ancient, lock onto you. This is not a creature of myth and legend. This is Titanoboa, and this is its story. 60 million years ago, dinosaurs were just a memory. The Earth was healing from the cataclysmic events that had wiped out these colossal creatures. From the ashes of their extinction rose a new world, a world that would be shaped by the survivors of this great purge. This new world was hot, humid, and teeming with life. The tropical forests were dense and vibrant, filled with an array of flora and fauna that thrived in the steamy climate. It was a paradise for some, a lush haven where life could flourish and evolve. For others, it was a hunting ground, a place where the struggle for survival was a daily battle. In the steamy jungles of what is now Colombia, a new apex predator emerged, one that would dominate this prehistoric paradise. This predator was Titanoboa, a snake of such immense size and power that it defied imagination. Titanoboa was a creature of legend, a serpent so large it could swallow a crocodile whole. Its presence was both awe-inspiring and terrifying. For millions of years, the existence of Titanoboa remained a secret, hidden beneath layers of rock and time, waiting to be discovered by future generations. During its reign, Titanoboa ruled its domain with an iron grip, a true apex predator in every sense of the word. Its legend lived on, whispered in the rustling leaves and the murmuring rivers, a testament to its dominance and power. But the world was changing, the climate was shifting, and with it, the delicate balance of the ecosystem. The reign of Titanoboa was coming to an end as new forces of nature began to reshape the world once more. The giant snake, once the undisputed ruler of its realm, would soon become another memory in the ever-evolving tapestry of life on Earth. Titanoboa was a giant, but its size was a mystery. How could such a large creature even exist? How could it find enough food to survive? The answer lies in the environment. The world was much warmer then. The air was thick with moisture. Plants grew at an astonishing rate. This abundance of life created a food chain capable of supporting a creature as large as Titanoboa. But size comes with its own set of challenges. Titanoboa needed vast amounts of food. It needed to regulate its body temperature in the sweltering heat. It needed to move through dense jungle. Every day was a battle for survival. Titanoboa was a masterpiece of evolution. Its body perfectly adapted for hunting and survival. It could grow to over 40 feet long and weigh over a ton. Its jaws were lined with rows of sharp teeth. Its scales were smooth and sleek, allowing it to move silently through the water. It was an ambush predator. It would lie in wait, hidden beneath the surface of a murky swamp. When its prey came close, it would strike with lightning speed. Its powerful muscles would constrict, crushing its victim's bones. Death would have been swift, but terrifying. There was no escape from the Titanoboa's embrace. Whispers of the past. For millions of years, the Titanoboa's story lay dormant, buried beneath tons of rock and sediment, but the Earth holds its secrets close. And in the heart of a Colombian coal mine, whispers of the past began to emerge. Miners toiling away in the darkness started to uncover strange, enormous bones, bones unlike anything they had ever seen before. These were the first clues to a prehistoric mystery. Word of the discovery spread like wildfire. Scientists from around the world flocked to the site. They were eager to unlock the secrets of this prehistoric giant. The hunt for Titanoboa was on. Unearthing a monster. In the heart of a remote desert, a team of dedicated paleontologists embarked on a journey that would change our understanding of prehistoric life forever. The excavation was a painstaking process, requiring not just physical effort, but immense patience and precision. Every grain of sand removed was a step closer to unveiling a hidden giant. Each bone they uncovered was like a piece of a prehistoric puzzle, slowly revealing the story of a creature that roamed the Earth millions of years ago. The scientists worked tirelessly, day and night, carefully brushing away millions of years of dirt and debris. Their dedication was unwavering, driven by the promise of a groundbreaking discovery. Slowly, the creature began to take shape. What started as a few scattered bones soon revealed a massive skeleton, hinting at the size and power of this ancient beast. Vertebrae as large as dinner plates emerged from the ground, each one a testament to the creature's immense size and strength. Ribs longer than a human arm were carefully measured and catalogued, each one adding to the growing picture of this prehistoric giant. A skull that hinted at a mouth that could swallow a crocodile whole was unearthed, its massive jaws a chilling reminder of the creature's predatory nature. The fossils painted a terrifying picture, one that spoke of a time when monsters roamed the earth, dominating the landscape with their sheer size and power. This was no ordinary snake. It was a titan, a creature that defied our understanding of what was possible in the natural world. This was a monster from a bygone era, a relic of a time when nature's power was on full display, unchallenged and unrivaled. The discovery sent shockwaves through the scientific community. It was a find that would rewrite textbooks and challenge long-held beliefs about prehistoric life. It challenged everything they thought they knew about prehistoric life, forcing scientists to reevaluate their theories and consider new possibilities. It was a stark reminder of the power of nature, a force that has shaped our world in ways we are only beginning to understand. The discovery of this monster was not just a scientific triumph, but a humbling experience, reminding us of the vast and mysterious history of our planet. The Jungle Awakens. Imagine the scene. The air is thick with humidity. The sun beats down on the dense jungle. Insects buzz, and the air is alive with the sounds of prehistoric life. And then you see it, a Titanoboa emerging from the murky depths of a swamp. Its scales glisten with moisture. Its tongue flickers, tasting the air for the scent of prey. It is a creature of immense power and primal beauty. It moves with surprising grace for its size, its body gliding effortlessly through the undergrowth. This is Titanoboa in its element, the apex predator of its domain. A moment frozen in time. The fossils tell a story. They speak of a time when giants ruled the earth. They offer a glimpse into a world long gone, a world that is both familiar and utterly alien. In the fossilized remains of the Titanoboa and its prey, we find a moment frozen in time, a snapshot of a prehistoric struggle for survival. We see the power of the predator and the desperation of the prey. These fossils are more than just bones. They are a window into the past. They are a reminder of the incredible diversity of life that has existed on our planet. Legacy of a giant. Titanoboa may be extinct, but its legacy lives on. This colossal serpent, which once roamed the earth around 60 million years ago, has left an indelible mark on our understanding of prehistoric life. It has captured our imaginations, inspiring awe and terror in equal measure. The sheer size and power of Titanoboa, which could grow up to 42 feet long and weigh over a ton, make it one of the most fascinating creatures to have ever existed. Its discovery has revolutionized our understanding of prehistoric life. Paleontologists and scientists have spent countless hours studying its remains, piecing together the puzzle of its existence and the environment it thrived in. It has shown us that the Earth is capable of producing creatures far beyond our wildest dreams. The lush, swampy jungles of ancient Colombia provided the perfect habitat for this giant predator, allowing it to dominate its ecosystem. It has forced us to reevaluate our place in the grand scheme of things. The existence of such a formidable creature reminds us of the incredible diversity of life that has existed on our planet and the ever-changing nature of our world. We are but one small part of a vast and ever-changing world. The story of Titanoboa serves as a humbling reminder of the power and unpredictability of nature. The story of Titanoboa is a reminder that we still have so much to learn about our planet. Each new discovery, like that of Titanoboa, opens up new avenues of research and understanding, shedding light on the mysteries of our past. There are countless secrets buried beneath our feet, waiting to be uncovered. As we continue to explore and study the remnants of ancient life, we gain a deeper appreciation for the complexity and resilience of the natural world. The legacy of Titanoboa is not just a tale of a giant snake, but a testament to the enduring quest for knowledge and the unending wonders of our planet. Dare to explore? The discovery of Titanoboa is just the beginning. It is a call to adventure, a challenge to explore the uncharted territories of our planet. Who knows what other incredible creatures await discovery? So the next time you're in a museum, take a moment to appreciate the fossils on display. They are more than just old bones. They are stories. They are reminders of a time when giants walked the earth. Dare to explore. Dare to uncover the secrets of the past. Dare to be amazed by the wonders of our planet, for the adventure is out there waiting for you.